Welcome to Rover YouTube channel. Today I am going to explain you how to send email using Microsoft Access. Actually, this is very easy method. So I expect to explain this step by step. Then you can understand the process of sending emails using the Microsoft Access. So here I use small VBA code to send email via Microsoft Access. Before go to the video, please subscribe my Rover YouTube channel for more videos like this. Okay, let's go to the video. Here I have designed sample database called SupplierDB. So this includes basic details about supplier. So here I expect to send supplier detail report through email. Then let's see. So first of all, I would like to go to report design view. Just right click on the report and go to design view. Then I want to add a command button here. Yeah, I draw a command button like this. Okay, let's see how to do this. Here is my supplier detail report. So I want to send this report to email using Microsoft Access. So here to do this, I want to go to design view, report design view first. Now I just right click on the report and select design view from this menu here. Now here I want to add a command button here on the report header. Yes, I rename my command button as email report. Then again I want to name this one as CMD email. Yes, now I added command button to my report header. Yes, then in next step is to add VBA code. To add VBA code, again right click on the command button and select build event. Then there choose the code builder. This is the VBA window for command button. Then I want to add a small VBA code. Here is my VBA code. I'm going to copy and paste my VBA code to command button. Yeah, I copied the VBA code. Here you can see you have to give report name here. So my report name is RPT supplier. So I am going to change the report name. Yes, I added the report name as RPT supplier. Then again, you have to give a recipient email address. So this is my recipient's email address, and a subject of my email goes to here, and the body of my email is here. So you can change the body and the subject according to your requirements. Then finally, once the email sent, then you can get a message like this: email successfully sent. Yes, now the VBA coding part is okay. Now just save your VBA code and close the window. Then let's see how it works. So here especially I want to remind you, here you have to add Microsoft Object Library to your database. Here to add Microsoft Object Library, add. So how to add Microsoft Outlook 16.0 Object Library? Here you have to select Tools tab and click on the reference under the VBA window, VBA mode, and here you have to check this button, Microsoft Outlook 16.0 Object Library. So you have to select this one. So it is compulsory to make a work success. Then after you check Microsoft Outlook 16.0 Object Library, then click on the OK button. Then save and exit from the VBA mode. On the other hand, I have linked my Gmail account to my Outlook account, so I have linked them. So this email is sent to the Outlook. Then I'm going to send this report through email. Here I am going to click on this button. Yes, you can see once I click on that button, I got that message, email successfully sent. So let's see what happens. This is my Gmail recipient email, then I refresh. Here you can see my email received to my recipient. Let's open the report. Yeah, my report opened in a PDF format. So you can see now you know how to send email address through Microsoft Access. Now you can see, now you know how to send email via Microsoft Access. I think you understand what I did, and try yourself to do this. I will include VBA code and the sample database under the video description link, so you can download and do your own work. Okay, that is it for today. And again, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's meet with another video. Thank you.